Oh, we already got a storm. Let's go. There's rotation near us? Oh, I see it. Okay, hold on. Oh my. Oh my god. Oh crap, that is right there. Oh my god. No shit. Oh my, yep, they issued a tornado emergency. They've already issued a fucking tornado emergency for the whole county. Is there a tornado shelter up here? Oh yes, there is, I think. There's the shelter. Oh, we gotta get out of- Get me in there! Let me in! Oh, power just went out! My truck's gone! Everything is flattened! There is nothing left! Everyone to the north! We got a storm up ahead.
Yes,
National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning.
Next right on a main road we should take. Speed limit 75? What the fuck is a speed limit, yo? It's moving south, isn't it?
Yeah, when...
Ooh, look at that lightning strike.
Woo-wee! Oh, hey! Stop. We got rotation northwest of us. I'd say let's keep going south, and then we'll take the next road to our right. Oh, they're already seeing funnels.
Damn.
We need to get out of this.
What happened to these power lines?
That's a good question. Something came through here. Oh, I see it. I see it.
Shit.
Touchdown. Tornado's on the ground.
Let's go, bro. Do you have any idea which way this thing is, like, actually moving, or is it...
I think it might slightly be going west, but I think it's mostly moving south.
You know what? I'm going right.
Actually, I'm just going to sit at this intersection for now. See what it does.
Holy shit, that thing's pretty big. I think that could be moving like east-ish. Is it maybe east, southeast?
Oh, this is a perfect shot I've got right now.
Shit! Back, go! Shit, I gotta get out of here. Alright. It's moving southeast. Alright. Come on, Aiden.
I know my emergency alert system. Okay, where's the polygon looking? National Weather Service, Wendana County, Beltram County. It's heading for Funkley. I'm gonna try and do something risky.
Wait, did it shift? Holy shit, that thing's moving pretty quick.
Okay, stop the vehicle, please. Probe one, right, two, and three. Aw. It could recycle. There is a separate storm to the north that might be doing. Oh yeah, that's definitely growing a hook. Let's turn around. I think this storm's done for. The storm to the north though is growing a hook. That hook is starting to rotate now, so
right.
Yep, there goes sun. I can't see anything visually anymore. We're going off of radar now. But we are definitely like right in its path right now if it does drop. Oh, I see debris.
We might have to go.
Game of car.
Oh, it's coming right toward me, bro. No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I'm dropping all my probes.
Drive, you piece of...
Get in the car!
I was in the wrong seat.
Go. Floor it! Let me move!
Floor it!
It won't let me move the car!
Well, you find out. It is chasing me, bro.
I am in the debris
it's
right now.
It's chasing me. What do I do?
Okay, I'm just now leaving the debris.
It shifted.
It's going a tiny bit to the northeast. Oh, it's dying. It's ripping out.
Where is
people
it?
Are seeing rotation? Where?
Nope.
North. Oh yeah. So that was a hook. Everyone's moving north right now. It's gonna converge on that interstate. I don't know if we'll be able to make it there in time.
Or it's hailing.
Funnel.
Hailing.
I think touchdown maybe.
Where?
It's a very skinny funnel.
I can't see. Still going south, right? Oh
yep.
Wait, it just dissipated.
Alright, I think I'm gonna ditch this storm and go for the one at the north that's blowing up right now. Oh, there's a rotation outside of the map to the west, just west of the interstate. Let's turn around, and then we'll try and take the next road to our right there. There's a tornado on the ground, apparently, according to radar. Oh, I see it!
Oh! There it is!
I was expecting like a little rope. That is a stovepipe in the mist. That is a good-ass screenshot, I bet.
I think that's actually moving away from us.
Man, this looks like a Pecos Hank tornado.
My apologies, I'm just confused. Hi.
Hey,
Where is it going?
I think we have a tornado emergency. So it's a strong tornado, and I think it's heading northeast now.
It's moving really quick. Really fucking quick.
Oh.
Whoa!
We have the whole freaking convoy behind us. Whoa, that was close.
Damn. Okay, maybe you guys should, like, stop. Like, I'm being serious. I am getting way too close as it is. Holy shit, where's the next right turn? Please.
Right
please,
up ahead.
Please. Right here, right here, right here.
We need to move. We need to move. We need to move. We need to move. We need to get out. I hear it, man. We need to go. We need to go. Screw the probes. We are, even Tip 2 is getting out. Oh, this is El Reno all over again. Did it shift? I don't see it going north anymore.
I can't tell. Like,
it's gone down to a green TVS. I think it's dying. I'm just gonna sit here and see if it even gets here.
Nah, it's gonna die. I'm watching it get skinnier.
I don't know what they do with the graphics, but honestly, this is it looks really good. You know, now that I think about it, Twisted's like actually the first like game, storm chasing game, where like you actually have like a huge map and you can actually have like the scale of it. You actually are able to be like miles away and observe it from this distance. And knowing that there might be someone or a few people over actually at it.
Bigger? Oh, it's day now.
Yay! Was that you that just like went all the way down off the oh there it goes.
All these interceptors, bro.
Tip 2's trying to undeploy.
There was no point in even deploying.
Well, that wasn't too bad of a storm. Yeah, it's shrinking now.
No, that... Oh my god, that whole cloud above us.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck was that? Yep, that's that storm quickly shrinking into a black hole. This was the end of this day in Twisted. I hadn't actually recorded an outro in the game, so here I am post-editing saying this. That day wasn't as intense as the first one. I don't know if anything will ever beat that first episode, but there was some intense moments, and we did have a few tornadoes at least, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, this is the second episode of Twisted. I don't really know if I'm going to make a third part. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Who knows? But yeah, that was Twisted, and my entire experience playing it. I hope you all enjoyed. I'm sorry this video is a tiny bit more fast-paced to make up for the lack of big tornado storms. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. So I'll see you all in the next video of whatever that may be. And I'm going to sleep, so see you later, everyone.